I have places for them. Go get edumacated. You go get edumacated. There you go. So strange to me. All right, well, cancel it, I guess. That's too many people. This is the balance that I have to toe here. I have to keep people. Working enough that things don't completely fall apart. But I have to push to get them educated so that they do a better job in these jobs. Because, like, all of these people, their morale is zero. Whoa. Why did I make one slot available and everyone stops working? The heck? Oh boy. What did we lose? We're still okay on water though, right? We're chilling. Whoops, everybody drink. Hit the wrong button again. Should take care of it. Who's a split power grid? Oh, I was like, what do you mean? That'll be huge. Can get rid of all the workers in these fusion generators and send them places like that. Whoa. What happened? Why is there suddenly a scientist working in there? Yoy. Okay. That's not what I'm looking for. So let's take a look at our defense system here. Why? Why did that happen? And why did you all just suddenly, where did all my engineers go? Dang it, man. Okay, from now on, we should really be calling for polymers because we're crushing it on polymers. Let's get this built. Okay, that one's built. A shipyard built in deep space. The station is expected to grow humanity's spacefaring capacity 1,000-fold. The unique location of the base is also perfect for fringe research purposes, boosting humanity's understanding of the universe. This project may have never been completed without our help and guidance. Reed Goddenberry's vision has become more real than ever. The solar system just became a smaller place. Effect: reduced cost of physics and engineering techs by 10%. Cool. They'll be okay. They'll be all right. I think we should be pretty well protected from the meteor shower. Who's not working? Use not working. Okay, that's expensive, but that is should no longer have to worry about. Should no longer have to worry about that meteor shower. Okay. Who's homeless? Dude, how could you be homeless? There's this whole place right here. Why is the comfort so low? That's really strange. We have eight? Jeez. What happened to all of our. Oh, well, it got blasted off and carried away by. Those guys. Negative six. Why? What happened? It's weird. Why is water such a disaster? What's going on? Don't understand that. How soon till this thing is done? Oh, very soon. Oh, that's where the meteor shower is. Of course it is, because I didn't build a defense laser out there. Go fix it, lads. Are we still negative five on our water? That doesn't make any sense to me. An unbelievable amount of unaccounted funds has suddenly appeared in our accounts but are currently kept frozen. This comes shortly after we received the following cryptic message. Seth requires permission to test the bomb at a safe distance from your Martian colony. These funds should cover inconvenience. Does Seth have permission? The colony could use the additional funding. Follow the message and identify the sender. We tried to trace the message. Some has been withdrawn. Looks like the mysterious. Okay. I didn't particularly want that to happen anyway, so. Oh, that wasn't the full automation. Yes. Meteor schmeteor. What? How does this not have power? What happened? What the hell? Can we? Oh, because I didn't switch it back. That's why. I need to get those power accumulators researched. Or the atomic accumulators, I should say. All right, folks. Well, the meteor shower, of course, landed and caused problems in the one place where I didn't have protection from it. But such is the way. I apologize that the stream keep crashing on us. I'm not sure why it keeps doing that. I'm gonna look into it on OBS and hopefully get it figured out. I appreciate those of you that stopped by today. I hope that you enjoyed. I hope that if you're watching on YouTube, you enjoy and like this content. And as always, I appreciate the views and the subscribes and the comments. I'm getting way more participation on the channel than I had ever anticipated in the first couple weeks. So I just want you all to know that I really appreciate it. But that is going to do it for me for today. I hope that you all have a great rest of your day and try not to get too bored out there.